A beacon for ships on Lake Michigan since the 1800s has a new look tonight. A facelift for the Wind Point Lighthouse. New windows, new paint, and Patrick Palantonio found new people on the property.
Oh, the sun came out.
Yay!
They've seen the sun from all over the world, and now where the land runs out of room, Mike and Susan Arts have a new perspective. A million-dollar view. Without paying a dime.
They do pay a lot of money for this, and we know we are very lucky.
Very lucky.
Yeah, we're very lucky.
You don't stumble on this kind of good fortune. In Mike and Susan's case, you apply for it.
I mean, look at where we get to live.
A stone's throw from Lake Michigan at the Wind Point Lighthouse. Mike and Susan beat out nearly 200 other people to become the new caretakers.
And people say, oh, you're getting this all for free. Well, not really.
This is a job. Susan is the pro at planning for all those weddings, parties, and meetings on site. And Mike?
Yard work here, yard work there.
Is eyeing the grounds.
We'll be taking care of some of the flower beds and doing all the weeding, keeping up the exterior.
Another responsibility is to maintain the public restrooms, which some people may consider to be the worst part of the job. Or depending on who you are, maybe that is.
I think they probably could have gotten someone to do it, but it's like, why bother? I can do it.
He even does windows.
It just doesn't bother me, I guess.
At every stage in their life, a lighthouse leads the way. They met near one, got married near one, and now...
This is just another piece of our puzzle.
And another piece of Wind Point history. The Arts are only the 8th caretakers of the lighthouse in its 127 years.
And that's part of the fun for us, is to be living in a historic building, being responsible for it, and being able to make sure that it does stay in good enough shape so that our children and grandchildren can come back here and say, wow, what a great area, what a neat piece of history that's right here in Racine.
Right in their own backyard.
I haven't seen any ships out there, though.
Where the view is priceless. In Racine County, Patrick Palantonio, WISN, 12 News.
The Arts committed to 5 years, but plan to stay at the lighthouse longer than that. They'll be all moved in by Christmas.